I believe that God is looking for people in this place right now that hear the word now, that they behold the Lamb and say, now, now is my time, now is my miracle, now is my ministry, now is my breakthrough, now, 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 now. Ephesians 3:20, now to him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power. Some of you have been waiting for something for years, but your faith was not in the now. You see, it's a lie that the enemy says, well, it'll happen in the future, maybe one day. No, you gotta wake up every day and say, now, I'm gonna get healed right now. And my family are getting saved right now. It's already done. It's already done. It's already been decreed. Now, now, revival is, breakthrough is, healing is, salvation is. Now give God a praise in the now.
I came to say to the territory takers, it's about time you get ready, because God is invading and he's about to put the power back where it belongs. Gone are the days of the powerless church. The church of Jesus Christ is rising up with power, with authority, with signs, wonders, and miracles.
See, I believe that's what revival does. It purifies you, it sets you ablaze, but then it opens your faith, it opens your heart, it increases your capacity to understand that this is more than you, this is greater than you, this is about him and what he wants to do through your life. See, the devil will spend your whole life trying to tell you the lie that you're insignificant. But I'm telling you in Jesus' name, God does not make insignificant things. He makes original, designed for his plan, his purpose. Let me tell you right now, what you've been through in life, hell has tried to destroy you. But I'm telling you in Jesus' name, even what was meant for evil, God will turn it around for the good of those that love you.